the story in a nutshell. I don't have a friend. It's way too dangerous. I could get bitten. But when I spot a perfectly safe candidate for a friend, I'm prepared. I have a name tag, mittens, a mirror, and a lemon to make the perfect first impression. All goes well until my plan takes a surprising turn. And suddenly, I'm pursued tooth and tail by a four-legged individual. Will I survive this ordeal? Will I find my kindred spirit? Will I discover the true meaning of friendship? Watch my nutty adventure to find out.
Caution. This story is not suitable for walruses.